consumerism is, in my opinion, the result of having no real relationship to things of daily use. So we are leaving things because we are losing relationship to them, and I always been attracted to things that have been forgotten, that have been discarded, because there is no more use for them. And we at Skoba are trying hard to put these things back in the game. The mission of Skoba is the rebirth of the relationships between things and people, or hopefully even between people.